Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
An Oak Park man says he attacked another man because he was angry over the Trayvon Martin case. 18-year-old Alton Hayes is charged with a hate crime, along with attempted robbery and battery. Police say Hayes and a 15-year-old boy approached a 19-year-old white man from behind on April 17th, pushed the victim up against a tree, hit him on the head and shoulders. The pair was caught shortly afterward. Hayes told police he was angry about the Martin shooting and targeted the victim because of his race. The 15-year-old was also charged.
Good evening, everyone. Governor Scott Walker is now ordering the state patrol to provide extra security at the fair.
This after reports of mob violence on the fairgrounds last night. According to witnesses, a large group of black teenagers rampaged through the Midway late Wednesday, with several fights breaking out. Police say the violence then continued outside the fairgrounds after closing, and there were several attacks that may have been racially motivated.
Milwaukee Police Chief Ed Flynn will be holding a news conference on the incident at any moment, and when that happens, we will bring it to you live.
Police sirens sounded.
I was really shocked.
Their lights flashing. West Allis neighborhoods around the state fairgrounds last night.
They'd start running, they'd start fighting when the fights broke out. More of them would run to the fights. One of our officers was hit in the face with an improvised weapon. He was hospitalized. A second officer was hit in the back of the head. He received a concussion and he was also hospitalized.
Once outside, the violence continued. This bus driver suffered a head injury, prompting Milwaukee Transit to step up security today.
And they're monitoring our people to try to prevent the one person from coming up with the one idea. And the one idea is how we are going to exterminate white people, because that, in my estimation, is the only conclusion I have come to. We have to exterminate white people off of the face of the planet to solve this problem.
And last night we brought you the story of former North Carolina State University professor Kamau Cambin, who made those comments at a forum on media coverage of Hurricane Katrina last year. It has caused so much outrage that we thought we'd try and bring you a closer look tonight. Joining us now from the new Black Panther Party is Minister Hashim Nzinga is with us. You going to support this?
I'm going to say this. It's a shame that you go back to 2005 and pull up our professor in these words and then bring on the grandson of slaves and ask me, am I going to support this?
Are you?
I feel that you should have played that this man was a professor at two colleges. In 1999, he got a Citizen of the Year.
I don't want his resume. I don't care about his resume. He just talked about exterminating. The only conclusion I can draw is that we need to exterminate white people. I ask you a simple yes or no question. Do you support this garbage? Yes or no?
Well, here I am on your show right now. You set me up for extermination.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, dear nigga down here,
Satan's not gonna get the victory. He's not gonna win. We're gonna put the noose around him, and we're gonna rope him in.
Mothers in black crime, brothers in packs dime, plus everybody's high, too doped up to ask why. Watching our own downfall, witness the end. It's like we don't believe in God, cause we living in sin. I asked my homie on the block why he strapped, he laughed, pointed his pistol as the cop car passed the blast. It's just another murder, nobody mourns no more. My teardrops getting bigger, but can't figure what I'm crying for. Is it the miniature caskets, little babies? Victims of a strength from drug dealers gone crazy. Maybe it's just the drugs, visions of how the block was. Crack came and it was strange how it rocked us. Perhaps the underlying facts they hide explain genocide. It's when we ride on our own kind. What is it we all fear? Reflections in the mirror, we can't escape fate. The end is getting nearer, who do you believe in? I put my faith in God, blessed and still breathing. And even though it's hard, that's who I believe in. Before I'm leaving, the mask in the grieving. Who do you believe in? Who do you believe in? I put my faith in God, blessed and still breathing. And even though it's hard, that's who I believe in. Before I'm leaving, the mask in the grieving. Who do you believe in? Close my eyes, cause all I see is terror. I hate the man in the mirror, cause his reflection makes the pain turn realer. Times of Armageddon, murdering mass amounts. In this society, we're only getting the cash counts. I started out as a beginner, into the criminal lifestyle, became a sinner. I make my money and vacate, evade prison. Went from the chosen one to outcast, unforgiven. And all the Hennessy and VK high. The pain I feel inside, you know, it's like I'm living just to die.
fall on my knees and beg for mercy. Not knowing if I'm worthy, living life thinking no man can hurt me. So I'm asking before I lay me down to sleep. Before you judge me, look at all the shit you did to me. My misery, I rose up from the slums. Made it out the flames in my search for fame. Will I change? I'm asking, who do you believe in? I put my faith in God, blessed and still breathing. And even though it's hard, that's who I believe in. Before I'm leaving, I'm asking the grieving. Who do you believe in? Who do you believe in? I put my faith in God, blessed and still breathing. And even though it's hard, that's who I believe in. Before I'm leaving, I'm asking the grieving. Who do you believe in?
Faith in Allah, believe in me and this plastic. Cause so far I done witnessed too many dead niggas in caskets with they chest plate stretched like elastic. And what's worse, I'm on front line, holding down camp, still mashing. Heard my cousin, one of the old heads from the block, just came home October 95, back in Yardsville, stuck with a 3-5 if he don't act up. Now he realize if you don't stay wise, then in this game you fuck. Talk to my baby girl, give me the word on what she heard. One of the grimies, a snitch and diamond, a stew pigeon. I talked to him, he said he didn't. My man said he did. In fact, he's sure, cause he just came down.
Now tell me, who do you believe in? I put my faith in God, blessed and still breathing. And even though it's hard, that's who I believe in. Before I'm leaving, I'm asking the grieving. Who do you believe in? Who do you believe in? I put my faith in God, blessed and still breathing. And even though it's hard, that's who I believe in. Before I'm leaving, I'm asking the grieving. Who do you believe in? Who do you believe in?
Who do you believe in? Is it Buddha, Jehovah, or Jah? Is it Jesus? Is it God? Or is it just yourself? Definitely not to be imposed, being a demon. Because this is the joy of believing in, to believe in yourselves. But for sure, the higher power resides only to ride in the heart of the truth. From the soul of the man, for truth never has an alibi in the poetry or in its realm. That's what pulls all words together, just to understand that every man is his own man, and only man can satisfy the man. Only the soul of the man, the feelings of the man, the fulfillments of the man. You can't shake the man when you feel the man. You know the man, and you gotta call yourself because you are that man.
My faith in God, blessed and still breathing.
Blessed and still breathing. Even though it's hard.
Who do you believe in? Who do you believe in? My faith in God.
Before I'm leaving.
Even though it's hard.
I don't know, you probably maybe have saw the press conference. Tupac finally came out of hiding.
Yeah.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Creepers, where'd you get those eyes?
shattered glass.
I was shattered, taking bullets, pull it out. I was shattered, taking bullets, pull it out.